favorite kind of books to write?
My favorite kind of books to write is women's fiction and
romance. Oh dear. Did you hit that? Did you guys see that? It's a freaking tornado. Josi, you've been with Shadow Mountain for a while now. Mm-hmm. How many books have you published with them?
I have published 25 books with Shadow Mountain.
25 Ooh. Books?
Dang! I've been doing this a long time.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What? I better watch
So somebody. A lot of people switch publishers and things like that. Like, how do you stay with a publisher? Like, what is the secret to, like, your longevity with like, the same publisher?
Well, I think the biggest secret to my relationship with them in the long term is I've tried to be really easy to work with. They have a lot of authors to choose from, and so I want to make it work. So I try really hard to hit my deadlines. I'm responsive when they ask me questions. When we go over editorial notes, I really listen to what they're saying and really try hard to incorporate and respect their, you know, expertise in this industry. And, you know, I really want to be with them, and I really want them to want to be with me. You know?
No, it makes sense.
Yeah.
That sounds like a song lyric.
It makes sense.
I've heard that before.
You think?
Have you heard that before? I think I've heard it before.
I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope you.